Dr. 9TED.
I'm Safra Diyana, 21, Abdul, Ghani from Universiti Malaysia Kelantan with the title Cloud-based and Retail Application Adoption Among Textile Fiber Projects. Please welcome.
As one of the candidates representing the UMP and the 3-minute thesis competition at national level, what did you have experience doing by having this competition for your PhD study?
As for me, I feel so thankful for this kind of experience. It was very nerve-wracking. However, it gives me a great opportunity to think in understanding other people's opinions and other people's history.
So I also feel great because this is one of the example how to present our thesis in more comprehensive and try to get buy-in from the crowds. So thank you very much. I wish you luck in your PhD. Okay.
Thank you for your support.
Dr. 9TED.